I have little notes on the leaves of my 3-year-old pecan tree seedlings. Are they harmful? And if so, what do I need to do to treat them? And this is from Sterling, Byhalia, Mississippi. And as you can see from the picture, Mr. D would love to be here to answer this question.
Yes, he would.
Because he would say pecan phylloxera.
Yep.
Is what he would say. Right? Because it's common. You know, of course, you know, the insect looks like a little aphid. Mm-hmm. And of course, they're going to be doing their job, right? They're going to be feeding, right, on those buds and on those leaves. It's going to cause those galls, not nose, but galls. Mm-hmm. And of course, in those galls, you will have the phylloxera itself. The female is laying eggs, and Mr. D will tell you over 300 eggs,
wow,
you know, are pretty much in that. Timing is going to be critical, though. Mm-hmm. So if you want to spray, he usually says spray right when those buds are about half an inch. Half an inch.
And if you don't.
And if you don't.
There's no good. There's nothing you can do.
No. Carbaryl is what, it, you know, Carbaryl is something he says all the time or recommends. Mm-hmm. Or in the dormant season, dormant oil. Mm-hmm. But yeah, if you already have the galls, if you already missed that window to spray, then.
Well, and here's the other thing that said seedlings.
Seedlings. Right.
So seedlings are not going to necessarily be a nice, big, good pecan that they hope for anyway.
Okay. Right.
So if they want to grow those seedlings up, they could actually graft a more phylloxera-resistant pecan onto
good
that
point.
Rootstock.
Good point.
Which would be my preference because there are phylloxera-resistant cultivars out there. And the other thing is that some years it's not as bad as others. You mm-hmm. know, you might have mm-hmm. really bad years for phylloxera and others not so much. Mm-hmm. So I always tell people try to select resistant. That's, you know, our mantra.
I'm with you on that.
Always, beforehand, yeah. You got to, you know, what's resistant to phylloxera mm-hmm. and to scab,
mm-hmm. yes.
which is probably even the worst disease.
It is the worst,
pecans.
Right, for pecans.
Yeah.
So I would do the research, see if you can find some cyanwood and graft those plants would be the ultimate remedy.
Yeah.
All right. Would you agree with that?
Good. That sounds good.
All right, Sterling. So I would do some homework, you know, and graft that. I would definitely do that.
Yeah.
Because mm-hmm. phylloxera and scab, especially scab,
yep.
you know, would take out pecans.
Yeah.
And there are, we have programs, you know, that have tell you when to spray mm-hmm. for what, for pecans. And so just go by your extension office yeah.
And lists of resistant varieties.
Mm-hmm. True.
So mm-hmm.
we definitely have that as well.
Yeah.
We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.